Awakening of the Artifact. Talia and the Evil, panting from one success to the next, began the ritual that would awaken the artifact. Would the path to Godsmount soon be free? Acting Evil had captured the artifact. Using the artifact, it would be able to force open the gates to Godsmount.
Forcing open? I like that. What do we have to do? I can't wait! We can destroy Olympia, cut off Helios's head and...
Wrong game! Wrong game!
Oh, yeah, right. So, what's the plan?
Non-aggression pacts, peace treaties, and a conflict resolution summit?
Shut up, good t- I mean, mind-numbingly non-aggressive, Talia.
Could you just get your tedious personality disorder under control and get back to the game? At this point in proceedings, the artifact was indeed powerless and had to be charged in one of those cute little rituals that keep cropping up all the way through the dungeon series. The artifact would need to be fully charged in order to open the gates to Godsmount.
Okay, that sounds doable. I suppose I assume my usual ritual pose, since those misers at Realmforge only gave me one lousy animation and one miserable particle effect for the whole thing.
Do you blame them?
Okay, let's go. Oh man, I could have played Kerrigan. But no, I had to go all indie. Personality disorder, they said. Great for a character actress like you. Oscars guaranteed. BAFTA in the bag. Yada, yada, yada. But here I am. 5 years of acting school down the drain. Oh, at least I don't have to worry about complications here. I mean, I don't, right? Oh, God, of course I do. Creatures, get ready for the artifact to be attacked! Defend the artifact! Defend me!
This stun tower trap puts enemies in its area of effect out of action for a while. Most effective. Payday! A rumbling and a rattling filled the underground. The mystically magical crystal beings seemed to be attracted to the artifact like moths to a flame. However, these were more likely to be interested in smashing the light or the artifact into tiny pieces. Logically enough, it would be a wise idea to keep these crystal beings from doing that by smashing them into tiny little pieces instead.
Smash things? Ooh, we're good at that. Go charge and smash and... Oh, I meant to be doing the ritual. Creatures! Defend the artifact!
Powers of the charging artifact in the underground had not escaped the notice of fanatical heroes in the overworld. Soon, they would storm the dungeon, driven forth by their fanaticism, their zest for battle, and their deep belief in their goddess.
Ha! We can take them easily. Okay, I mean the creatures take them, of course. I'll just stand here and get the artifact loaded. Charged. Whatever.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Artifact charging?
Thank you. Enemies are heading for the artifact.
Hey, we're doing good. Well, nearly. Maybe about a third good, I'd say. If the non-existent fuel gauge is anything to go by. So it must be high time for one of my crazy quips about non-aggression facts. Not really. Nobody thinks they're funny. And to be perfectly honest, even those nobodies think they suck. They're not meant to be funny. We're talking non-aggression, a truce, world peace. Oh, shut up, hippie Talia. I have to keep charging this artifact.
beings were digging around in the underground. Their craving for the artifact still wasn't satisfied. Maybe they needed something to distract them, like crosswords, gardening, or video games. Yes, or an axe to the skull. Right, yes, that works too. Philistines. Enemies are heading for the artifact. Heyday. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Artifact charging in progress.
Thank you.
enemies are heading for the artifact. Enemies are pounding on the artifact. Payday. Isn't it strange those crystal being guys have zero role to play in the main campaign? It's like they never existed at all. Weird. Crystal beings are attacking the artifact. Enemies are attacking the artifact. It's payday.
53 barrels of beer on the wall. 53 barrels of beer. Take one down, chug it, you clown. 52 barrels of beer on the wall.
Talia had been charging the artifact for quite some time now. Rumor had it she was about two-thirds of the way there, and...
Two-thirds? That's all? Damn, it's never-ending. I've sung that song, like, 5 times now. Ugh. 52 barrels of beer on the wall, 52 barrels of beer. When one falls down and spills on the ground, 51 barrels of beer on the wall. Ugh. The artifact grows stronger. Thank you.
enemies have dug their way into your dungeon and want to destroy the artifact. There are enemies in your dungeon. Protect the artifact. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. Crystal beings are attacking the artifact.
More power to the artifact!
Enemy. enemies are heading for the artifact.
As they ecstatically threw themselves at the artifact in a frenzy of pure brute force. The ensuing seconds and minutes would prove difficult.
We'll get it done. Come on, smash them to smithereens. Kick their butts. Sell the crumbs to Swarovski.
Enemies are pounding on the artifact. Is under attack. There are enemies in your dungeon. Dungeon Heart is being attacked.
Finally! Finally! Damn thing is finally charged. This is insane! I feel like I've spent 3 centuries charging it. But it's done. Now, we can just open the gate to God's Mountain.
Well, you see...
What do you mean by, well, you see? After all the time I've just spent ritualizing and crap, I do not want to be hearing well, you sees.
Well, you see...
Okay. You see, it's not that easy.
Good call. As if anything were ever that easy here. The artifact was now charged and could be used to open the gate to Godsmount. But more about that in the next mission.
Great. Send him barrels of beer. Barrels of beer. Take one down. Oh!